Hello, and welcome to the 2020 Newham Merry Moot. This is Lizard Camp, so the King of the Lizards has turned up to present our following performances. We're going to go a couple at a time. Thank you all for your submissions. So, firstly, we're going to start with Ezra, who's going to be playing us some drums, and then followed by Ezra, we're going to have some singing by Susie. So take it away, Ezra.
It means choosing the way you want to live. It means wonderful. It means powerful. And it means true. It means something as perfect as it's pure. It means waiting until you know you're sure. It means beautiful, and it's beautiful like you. Beautiful, beautiful, a little bit of glitter in the grey. Beautiful, beautiful. Something precious you don't rush to give away. Beautiful.
Well, let's give both of those a round of applause. Excellent, well done both of you, thank you very much. Next we're going to have, our next section is called A Tale of Two Indias. We have one of our Indias trampolining, and then another one of our Indias singing. Take it away, girls.
Hello everybody, happy Merry Moot, and are we doing some trampoline tricks? First, a front handspring. Next, a front flip. Next, a bum bounce. Next, a back drop. Next, a bum drop into a back bounce. Next, a front flip. Next, a climbing up the wall backdrop. Next, a side knee flip into a backdrop. Done that. That's all for today. Hope you learned some new trampoline tricks. Bye.
Hi, India here. I'm going to play a song that I wrote on the ukulele. It's called Bees Humming.
Wow, that was great. coming up now, we're going to have Halima showing us some of her art, and then Oliver showing us some of his magic. Really excited for this. Off we go.
Hi everyone. I'm not a professional artist, but I do art GCSE, and I'm going to show you some of the stuff I have at home. Most of my big works are in school, so I'm just going to show you what I have now. This is one of my artist study. As you can see, it's a double A3 page, and it has different paintings of the artist's work, and I have some artist analysis on it as well, so I wrote quite a bit on it. These are some of my other drawings on Ian Murphy. I'm not very good at drawing, but I tried my best with shading and tone. I love painting, so I decided to draw a section of the cathedral I saw, and here it is. Here is a silhouette. This is not my favourite part. This looks very rushed, but I took time on this and it's a bit okay. But I think it's okay. So I got up my current book that I have. This, my project is on urban issues. So this is an example of an artist analysis, and I really enjoyed doing this. This is another page that I like. It's on urban issues and like specifically about racism towards black people. And that's a picture of me. I tried my best with that, but eh. And I just wrote a brief paragraph about why I'm doing that.
Let's give another round of applause to all our performers so far. You've all done a fantastic job. Thank you very much. Next, we're going to have three videos. The first is going to be Fionn playing some beautiful piano. The next is going to be a video from the last Elfin session before the lockdown, and it's something that they made in that session. And then lastly, blink and you'll miss it, we've got Merlin showing us a Diablo trick.
This is the one.
Lovely, thanks a lot, well done. Thank you very much, let's give them a round of applause as well. Next up, we'll have Bethan showing us some incredible skateboarding skills. We'll have Persephone showing us an incredibly unique party trick. And after that, we'll have Jesse showing us some fantastic trampolining. As well as a late submission of Ezra and Elijah making their lizard on the beach today.
Today, I woke up needing to do something for the Merry Moot, and I was like, what of my many talents can I show? Then it hit me. Skateboarding. This I shall teach you. Now, the outfit is actually very important for skateboarding, which is why I'm showing this. I was clearly struggling to find the right skater girl outfit. But eventually, we reached the 2000s montage and got it. And oh my god, I looked stunning. We had the chain, we had the Vans, and wow, that is just so beautiful. But I was missing my skateboard. I don't want roller blades or roller skates. Oh my god, we found it though. It was okay guys, we found it. There are many different ways to skate. You could sit down. You could lie down. I call this one the worm. You could even kneel. You could do the piece, and we're all about peace and woodcraft. Or the sks. Or even the fetus. But there is one supposed way you're meant to do it. You put your foot on and you push off with the other. Now I'm going to attempt to demonstrate this. Look, I put my foot on the board and I'm about to push off with the other. And oh my god, I was not expecting me to actually be able to do that. That is quite impressive. Wow, and I'm still going. Woo, go me. You can cheer me on too, thanks. Wow, I even have that beautiful dismount. And that is how to skate. I hope this was useful, and I hope you have fun skating.
Hi, I'm Persephone, and I'm 7 years old, and I'm going to recite some of the periodic table while doing a leg up. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium. Boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, chlorine, neon, sodium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, chlorine, argon.
Well done, all three of you, and I'm genuinely so pleased and proud of the amount of talent that we have here in Normalcroft. Next, we are going to have Edie singing for us, and then after that, we're going to have what I can only assume is an incredible piece of modern art by Dovidas.
Hello? Well, sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think about the things what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Since I've come on home, well, my body's been a mess, and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. When you come on over, stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. Valerie. Valerie.
But like, not today, Valerie. I'm social distancing.
Well done to you. More fantastic videos. We're coming up to our final three videos now. Before we watch them, let's give everyone so far and all the people to come a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Again, so impressed with the sheer amount of talent that we have here in Newham & Crawford. This will be our last three videos, after which the YouTube video will be done. Make sure that you join Breakfast Clan tomorrow and you make us some egg bread, and then you join the closing circle tomorrow as well. Have a really good evening, sleep in, however you're sleeping. Now coming up, we have Shania playing the piano, followed by the Morven and Ursula band and their performance that they did today. And lastly, taking us out will be Arian with his guitar. Thank you very much, everyone. Have a good evening.
my guitar!